Hey, Scott here. Welcome back to my Let's Play of Super Mario 64. This is part 23. I change that opening every time, and I really shouldn't because it confuses me. And I sound flustered. Go in there. Go in there, Mario. And it's a red coin one. But if I remember correctly, this red coin one isn't actually too bad. Some of the red coin ones just perplex me. I get mad way too easy at the red coins. That's right. Move. That's why I wasn't about to do the red coins in my drywall. Nope. Alright, come on. Come on, Mario. Come on, Mario. Alright, that's three. This isn't too bad. Ooh, vanish cap. Which means... be there. I'm gonna punch you. Alright, why was there... Was there any point to that? There must be something here in a future star. That I just can't see it now. So back through the front. Alright, let's see. Oh, of course. Why should that be easy? Alright. So what? Let me put the boo! He's right there. There's no way I couldn't have jumped there. And it hates me. Is the elevator gonna be even down for me to get up, or am I just trapped here forever? The elevator is down. Good. No, I know this game isn't. This game pretty smart. But I get to go back through the front entrance once again. Okay, let's try the pit again for coin number four. This is gonna be a while. This is gonna be a while. Urge to quit for another year rising. I can't believe I put this game away for a year. I do love this game. It just feels so good to play this game again. All things I probably said in the past, but I wish I had an actual N64 controller. But other than that, this feels like childhood to me. And you know, in terms of 3D Mario, like you can't get better than Super Mario Galaxy. Super Mario Galaxy is the best 3D Mario. But this game did so much for the genre, and for video games, and for 3D gaming. Ooh, there's a door. Wish I could. Die! Whoa! I mean, this really is the first 3D platform, really well made 3D platform. I don't know if there's any. This is the first 3D platform, as far as anyone's concerned. And, you know, like Mario as a platformer before it, you know, after Mario was so successful, the only real, the only games people made on the, or at least 90% of the games people made were platformers on the NES. Same thing here. Like, this came out, and it was like, alright, I guess we're all making 3D platformer games. Okay. Jump. Sneak. 5. Okay, only 3 more, and I know they're, I know they're all up here somewhere. The eyes were always my favorite. Oh, come on. The eyes were always my favorite enemies to fight in this game because of how you kill them. You just run around them. They're really silly. Coin should be right in. Oh, no. What the what? I have no memory of that at all. I have absolutely negative memory. Just probably avoided that trap. I've avoided that trap for the last 20 years and finally fell for it. Here we go! Okay.